is Lee Sterling of ParamountSports.com, and today I'm going to break down and predict big game on Saturday between the Ohio State Buckeyes and the Virginia Tech Hokies. Now, before I break down and predict this game, I just want to remind everyone, let them know what's going on at Paramount Sports. Well, since the start of the preseason, we've won 4 to 5 weeks. Opening college football weekend, an incredible 11-4 week. But that is not even what this week is all about. This week, I release my first 40 to 50 unit selection of the year. As you know, the last 5 years, we are 21-2 on these selections. If you'd like to purchase my first 40 to 50 unit selection of the year, it'll be included in my package. 5 plays, just $147, ParamountSports.com or 800-400-9741. Now, on to this big game between Ohio State at home laying 11 to Virginia Tech. Now, last week, Virginia Tech dominated a surprisingly pretty darn good FCS William & Mary opponent, while Ohio State was life and death with Navy. They were lucky to win the game, let alone win by double digits. Hokies bring in a transfer quarterback from Texas Tech, Michael Brewer. Solid outing in his first game, 23 for 30, 2 touchdowns. 9 starters returning on the offense. I look for that offense to be much improved. They had a freshman running back, Chip McKenzie, could be a superstar. Wide receivers and also the tight ends, very underrated. And special teams are also improved. And the matchup I love is Hokie defensive coordinator Bud Foster against Buckeye freshman quarterback JT Barrett. I think here he's going to confuse him. I love this matchup. I think the wrong team is favored. Upset City, Virginia Tech 27, Ohio State 21. Not only are they going to win, they're going to cover the 11-point spread. And you don't even need the points possibly in this game. Take Virginia Tech plus the 11. They might win this game straight up here. If you'd like to get involved with Paramount Sports, get my first 40 to 50 unit selection of the year, go online, ParamountSports.com or 800-400-9741.